Okay, first of all, Joe Rogan is wrong. This car doesn't need anything else. You know, see, we're having this discussion. When you have a car like this, then you switch to your modern Porsche or something else, you keep thinking, oh, I got to do all these little things to make it handle better. But it really handles really nice. I mean, it's a nice driving car. It does exactly what it's supposed to do. Really comfortable on the highway. Handles nicely to the curves. Obviously, when you push it hard, you can feel some of the... But to spend a ton of money to make it do that... I think you lose it on the other end, so I think this car is perfect.
Well, I'm going to listen to you now.
The car is perfect. But we have it kind of cruised on the freeway. One little cruise, and then we'll pull back to the garage and do our summation.
Very funny guy, serious car guy, but,